The next enzyme that seems to be stealing the spotlight lately for me is called the COMT enzyme. This enzyme is kind of at a critical point in the pathway of the methylation cycle. It's at so-called the end, although the cycles are literally cycles. There's not really a start and finish, although we like to kind of talk about it like that way. Those cycles are constantly creating cofactors and things that are being generated. It's not just a here to there kind of thing. So the COMT mutation basically demethylates this whole cycle. So we spent a lot of effort methylating the cycle. This COMT now has to demethylate it. And that seems stupid. Why would the body methylate it and only to demethylate it? But it's an incredibly complex biochemical pathway that I don't even want to act like I fully understand. But the COMT enzyme also breaks down your adrenaline molecules and your estrogen hormones. So people with this COMT mutation, they don't have a good methylation pathway. They're at higher risk of inflammation and all that because of their poor methylation pathway. And then because they have the COMT mutation, they're also at increased risk of panic attacks and anxiety, because if you can't properly break down your adrenaline molecules, your adrenaline hormones, then when you've got an adrenaline spike or an adrenaline push, guess what? It's going to last so much longer for you, and it's going to spike so much higher because you can't break it down that well. Moreover, if you're a female and you've got a mutation in that COMT enzyme, then you can't break down your estrogen adequately. So when you ovulate and your estrogen spikes to 300, which is normal, that estrogen curve is just going to last so much longer. You're more likely to get PCOS and estrogen-dominant symptoms. I did a whole video on estrogen dominance. You should look it up if you're struggling, because I specifically talk about this COMT enzyme. And so if you have a mutation there, then it really makes multiple things go wrong. And so I feel like it's 90% of the patients that I see with anxiety, when we finally get their genetics, they almost always have a COMT mutation. So what do you do about it? We talked about methylfolate, we talked about B12, and now we're talking about COMT enzyme. So if you have the COMT enzyme mutation, my favorite product is called DIM Detox. Pure Encapsulations kind of designed that product for people with a COMT mutation. So it's really got kind of everything in it you need to properly enhance that COMT enzyme. And so that supplement has DIM, which helps you encourage that COMT enzyme. Plus the DIM helps you break down the estrogen molecules. Then it's got calcium D-glucurate, which prevents the estrogen molecules from being reactivated into the system. So there's multiple things in DIM Detox. Depending on what type of mutation you have or how severe it is, I'll change the dose based on where you're at. So the COMT mutation is pretty critical. The next mutation is the CBS mutation, and I'm going to curb that one for now because there's actually another enzyme that seems to be mimicking that enzyme, and so we don't really want to react to it too much right now.